Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from... Yes, armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from... Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy.
Away with you.
People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy. They can no
here.
Yeah, go.
Armed in turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from... Yes, armed in turn, with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from... Armed in turn, with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. That will be the place. They can no more tell it. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from. It is wisdom. Bubble.
Hey.
The enemy will drive from the We must be generous toward the good. Compassionate toward the unfortunate. And inexorable. Toward the good. We must be compassionate. And in next one, we must be generous for the good, compassionate for the unfortunate. And in next one, let us not plan on an enemy's return. Let us plan for an obstacle or an anything that can be done. descendants of atheists. They can no more tell.
Oh, you got it. We're done.
Fear no more, people.
Don't
fear
run
no
off.
More.
I'm a good guy. Good at smashing, ripping, tearing, and the odd amputation.
It is this, the problem, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic.
Powdered agate. Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
He has returned to nothingness, this monster, the spirit of...
Robespierre nutters on about freedom and mercy. While thousands go to the guillotine. If Danton were allowed to see this, he would choke on his own grief.
Kings still conspire to assassinate humanity. If they can no longer disfigure the divinity with superstition in order to implicate him in their transgressions, they endeavor to banish him from the earth to reign alone with Christ. People fear no more their sac-
Conduct unbecome me. Who the hell does Robespierre think he is?
Jealous of your success, most like.
Yes. Yes, that would be it, wouldn't it?
On unalloyed prosperity.
On triumph without obstacles.
Or on anything that depends upon the fortune or perversity of another.
Let us be generous toward those who are good. People, fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their own hearts. Let nature thus regain all its majesty and wisdom all its empire. The supreme being is not. Let us be serious and discreet in all our deliberations, as men who determine the interests. Let us be ardent and obstinate in our anger against sworn tyrants, imperturbable in the heat of danger, patient in our work, terrible during setbacks, rather than vigilant in success. Now, whoever you are, you can again think well of yourself. Let us depend only on our confidence and our purpose. You who are wretched, hold up your head. You can again raise your eyes. religious conspiracy. They can no
pathetic.
And the rewards of their own hearts. Let us not work on unalloyed triumph. Fortune or perversity of another. Let us
come in
our anger against war. Let us be generous for those who are good. And the unfortunate. The wicked. That which we will reward everyone.
Give me up in money.
Let us depend only on our constancy and our virtue. Now, whoever you are, you can again think well of yourself. Let nature thus regain all its magnificence and wisdom, all its empire. The supreme being is not destroyed. Let us be serious and discreet in all deliberations,
and then determine
the interests of the whole world. Let us be serious and discreet in all our deliberations, as men who determine the interests of the whole world.
Where are you going? Good luck!
Fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the
being
from their
And if they do, Robespierre is popular, but he's not God, no matter what, so don't touch me. Bienvenue, citoyen.
Quoi?
Bien sûr.
Quoi? Marchez.
You who are wretched, hold up your woeful head. You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. Let nature thus regain all its magnificence, and wisdom all its empire. The supreme being is not destroyed. You who are wretched, hold
That should set things in motion.
You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity.
It is wisdom above all that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire. It is for her.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
Alone but infallible guarantee.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
ma parole.
I won't ask you again. You tell
right,
us!
Right, I've had enough.
Message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
We need best get to him first.
We're National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him!
Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find...
Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right. Where did they go? Robespierre.
Down there! Murderer!
Tyrant!
Remember Marcon!
Vous, monsieur.
Il doit faire partie d'une troupe.
Très bien, Simon.
Where is Robespierre?
They took him that way.
Check this one.
What's going on then?
What? Ah! That's all. This isn't good!
Thank you.
duty! I'll cut off your reason for chasing them in the first place. If you say my
God, you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Be it known that the Paris Commune, by dint of its actions protecting the criminal Robespierre, is now in open rebellion against the nation. Soldiers under the command. Be it known that the Paris Commune, by dint of its action... ...in the criminal Robespierre, is now in open rebellion. Soldiers under the command of the National Convention have been dispatched to apprehend the traitor Robespierre and his followers. Citizens are advised to remain...
Wait a minute. Come on there.
Bloody conservative!
Too slow!
Damn him. I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Ah!
than right. The temple. I should have known. I hope you enjoy revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seize him!
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Jelma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
Que vas-tu nous faire?
Thank you.
Stop you! Right!
What was that?
Shit.
Andre. Shit. Hell was that?
Where are you, you sod? hiding in the shadows, maybe. Enough with the bloody hijinks.
What is it this time?
Oh, Jesus!
We set it!
Who's taking us down? Christ! Hell! Shit! What happened here? Who saw what happened?
Hey, you there! Stop!
You can't stop us!
Death to all enemies of liberty!
What the hell was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenues. You cannot hide from me, boy. You've become quite the thorn in my side. I assume Robespierre was your doing as well. No matter. His reign of terror served its purpose. A waste of my time. The metal has been fired and shaped. Quenching it will only set its form. The darkness cannot protect you. Why so persistent? Is it revenge? The direct approach from an...
How? What?
Quinny, son of a whore. Shit. Oh, Jesus.
Did he make a sharp turn somewhere?
Where is he? What did this?
Must be hereabouts.
But where?
De La Serre as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grasp of power?
Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? Here you go! No, please! Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Laughable! Did you... Oh, please, you'll have to do better than that. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
I will find you. You're not listening. Killing me won't stop anything. When our brother Templar see the old institutions crumble, they will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the... Kill me if you can! Kill me if you can! I've already won.
We'll have to take him together.
You think yourself safe in your shadows. You cannot hide from me.
I can't find an opening!
We'll have to take him together.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for
darkness
power?
Darkness cannot protect you. Here you are! Don't be absurd. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing, Will? Did your father teach you nothing? A waste of my time. Our order has become corrupt. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power we abandoned our... Oh, please, you'll have to do better than that. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power we abandoned our purpose. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. And you think that will accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, the Order will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. So come, kill me if you can. I've already won.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together. Almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Molay's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Molay. And I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that has set in like rot, to wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy, find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Appears we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
My God, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Arnold won this fight 2 centuries before it started. Well done, kid. I don't think Abstergo will bother searching the catacombs for Germain's body. The bones are going to be too damaged, too decayed. We're in the clear with this, Sage. You did good work, Initiate. Until we contact you again, the best you can do is continue searching Arnold's memories for anything else he might have seen, like rare historical data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.
love, dearest Arno, I can barely conceive how much has changed in the last 3 years. How far our roads have taken us. Sometimes I feared our paths would diverge forever. My love.
Arno and Elise.
Colette's already asking for a new assignment. The Queen's dressmaker, Rose Bertin, agreed to make new costumes for the theater. But it seems her royal past wasn't enough to spare her the attentions of radicals. Les actes des apôtres vandalized the shop.
Ah, sois le bienvenu.
60 livres par fille. Vérité par fille.
Bienvenue, cher client.
Ce sac à vin fait une raison à peine.
Yeah.
those who oppose us die!
Madame Bertin, I presume.
Oh, you must be Charlotte's friend. I came here to recover my work from these scoundrels, but... Well...
Say no more. Get yourself to safety. I'll deal with this.
Merci.
Now, how the hell do I get all of this back to the theater?
sont lavés ton honneur.